Hey, this is Greg Koepke, Internet Motorcycle Sales down at Bumpus in Murfreesboro, Tennessee. What we have here is a 2008 FLHX Street Glide, Vivid Black. That has 6,133 miles on it. Customer took really good care of the motorcycle, chromed the uppers and switches, changed the grips. Paint is very clean. Went with Reinhardt pipes. Also did a stage one dyno remapping of the engine when he changed the pipes. Breathe a little better. Added an engine guard and highway pegs to the motorcycle. Smoked out the front and rear turn signals. Also added a chrome cap housing to the brake light. Detachable backrest. Paint again is very clean, no scratches in the paint anywhere. One with the laced wheel option, which is about a $400 upgrade. A little easier to clean than regular spoke wheels. Pigtail for a trickle charger. It's on the motorcycle. It's Greg Koepke, Internet Motorcycle Sales down at Bumpus in Murfreesboro. Give me a call, man. We'll get you riding on what you want.